What are the different kinds of Japanese teacups? First, there is the Hagiyunomi, a white glazed teacup made in the Korean style. Next, there is the Mashiko, named after the small town it's produced in. Then, there is the Shino, which is colored with feldspar and typically has small holes in the clay. Finally, we have the Karatsu, made with iron painting applied underneath the glaze.